Hey, I'm Daniel Johns. Coming up soon, I'm going to be programming Rage, playing some of my favorite videos. What do we got here? We've got MIA, we've got Big Black, we've got Pusha T, Empire of the Sun, NWA. We've got plenty. So yeah, it's gonna be a good night. Good morning, I am Daniel Johns, and I'll be programming some of my favourite tracks on Rage. This track is Serious by Bonobo. I picked this because I hadn't even heard of this artist up until a few days ago, and my band were playing it over and over in separate scenarios, and I kept asking who it was. It sounded spectacular to me, so I hope you guys enjoy it too. This next track is Kendrick Lamar, Swimming Pools. I chose this because when I heard this track for the first time, I just thought it sounded remarkably similar to The Future. So, here we go. Hey, I am Daniel Johns, and you are watching Rage. The next track is Grace Jones' William's Blood. I guess I chose this just because she's always been kind of a reference musically and visually. And I thought if anyone hasn't kind of been exposed to this lady, it's probably about time. The next track is The Presets, Down, Down, Down. They're good friend of mine, and I still love this track. When this track came out, kind of reminded me of like an electronic Iggy Pop or something. So yeah, if you haven't heard this, I think you're gonna like it. This is Talking Heads, Once in a Lifetime. I chose this because I feel like I have to, given that Brian Eno and the Talking Heads kind of inform a lot of my decisions in my career, and it's just a spectacular thing to watch and listen to. That is it for me and Rage this morning. I hope you've enjoyed all the videos and all the music. Coming up next is Cool on Fire, my new single, which has a video directed by Josh Logue. It feels like we are really celebrating sand on this record, so hopefully it looks good because it doesn't feel that great.
Rage.
Hey, I'm Daniel Johns. I'll be programming Rage this evening, playing some of my favourite ever videos. Let's go. This next one is Empire of the Sun, DNA. I chose this because Luke's a real good friend of mine, and I remember when I was working with him a while ago, around the time of him doing this record, he played this track to me, and I just thought it was a pop masterpiece. And if I know Luke like I think I do, the video probably looks like $1 million too. So enjoy. The next song is Smack My Bitch Up by The Prodigy. It's still one of my favourite tracks from the 90s. Probably my favourite video ever, and my girlfriend requested it, so here you go. Hi, I'm Daniel Johns, and you are watching Rage. Up next is a track called Go by the Chemical Brothers. I only heard this the other day and saw the video the other day, and yeah, thought it was amazing. They always do something interesting, and you should see it if you haven't already. This is NWA, Straight Outta Compton. This is the first hip-hop song I ever heard when I was a kid. And I don't know if I've ever seen the video. probably have, but I can't remember. Yeah, the beat and the production and the fire of the song is something that always kind of stuck with me. So I hope you guys enjoy. Next is Mark Morrison, Return of the Mac. This track, in a lot of ways, was a catalyst for my new record, Talk. Started listening to it kind of ironically and then found myself actually really loving it. Next up is Aphex Twin, Window Licker. I feel like this is probably one of those seminal tracks in electronic music. It's kind of, I feel like maybe he's the Beatles of electronic music. Pretty much got me into electronics and dance music and stuff. So yeah, a really important track and a really amazing video too. Hello, I'm still Daniel Johns and you're still watching Rage. Next is Pusha T, Numbers on the Board. I chose this because I haven't seen the video and I just think it's probably the coolest hip-hop track that's come out in the last 5 years. So, yeah, this kind of, when I heard this track, kind of made me want to try out more drum machines and buy more equipment. Next is Tony Braxton, He Wasn't Man Enough For Me. Another song that I listened to a lot ironically and then over time realised the deep levels of genius of the track. I haven't seen the clip yet, I'm sure it's equally as amazing. So yeah, I'll enjoy this, I don't know about you. Hi, this is Daniel Johns. I'm here on Rage picking my favourite videos. Hope you enjoy. Next is Kimbra, 90s music. I chose this because I worked with her on this record. I actually didn't have anything to do with this track, but when I heard it, I thought it was amazing, and I've only seen little snippets of this clip, and it looks pretty psychedelic. Hey, I'm Daniel Johns, and you're watching Rage. Next is Bjork, All Is Full Of Love. Bjork's kind of a major influence on my music and has been for a long time. And this clip's just really, really beautiful. A really beautiful song too. This next clip is Azealia Banks, 212. Another really amazing track, and the clip's real cool too, real street, and yeah, I gotta admit, I kind of got introduced to this song about 2 years after everyone else heard it and thought it was a relatively new track up until about 6 months ago, so yeah, enjoy this guy. So that is it for my Rage extravaganza. Next we're gonna play one of my videos, which is called Aerial Love. It was shot in sand dunes around where I live up north in Newcastle. I worked with Lauren Askell, who's an amazing film director, and yeah, we're kind of going for almost like a biblical porn thing. So I hope that translates.